Oh shit. Oh, he's a terrible driver. It's hard to shoot if the guy can't drive. But 3 minutes, damn it. Because the fire truck stopped, fucker. Oh, here's a good hiding spot.
Jesus, hey!
On top of this thing.
What's your problem?
And down here. Up on top of these newsstands. I think. I don't know, I'm thinking of another one. Maybe it's this one. Hello. I hit here once, I think. I climbed on top of the newsstands. And I went over here. I jumped up. Hit up here, right in front of the camera, and he couldn't see me, see my foot, but I hid right here,
guys lost it,
and they didn't even know I was here. Alright, let's see what we got going on now. Nope. Okay, random hack. Oh, I didn't reset my points. Only 424. No. Oh, no, that's good. It's gonna be a 500 point win. There we go. Taco Shro. Let's see where Taco Shro is at. I see a couple potential glitch spots.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
All right. Where is Taco Shro going? Oh, he's in the pawn shop. Or the gun shop. Come on. Fucker. Now this one, sometimes I'm good at it, sometimes I'm not. Requires a motorcycle and an SUV. So park the bike here. Open the door. Truck or SUV. I killed myself. Let's see. Well, so I got 8 seconds left before I push the hack button. And I don't like this spot. I'll try it over here. Get a blackout ready. And it's pretty clear that I'm in the garage. We're going to try it one more time. I'm going to do my last blackout. God, this is crazy. No, this ain't happening. So, he's going to be charging that door in a minute. Well, he's taking off. I don't know where the fuck he went. I'm not going to burn up another blackout. See, now I could do a wall breach with nobody here, with not being in half. Watch, I'll try it. Oh, that's me. He had 0 points. I'm looking to see, it's going to show a blank on the screen. Sets his score. He had 73% in the game. So he was an experienced player. He just gave up. What was he doing in the gun shop? Nobody goes to the gun shop anymore. I gotta take a break. Gotta take a leak. Gotta call my wife. I'll be back. Let me find a place. All right, be right back.